more favors, no more tears.
So where are we going, Franklin?
Top gas station, corner F Street 13.
There's gonna be a lot of locusts between here and there.
Shit, you got that right. You need to hit our checkpoints for some ammo. The first one's by the river. So if I was your ass, I'd get my ass over there pronto.
You only eat your ass over here. Bro, what?
Boosh.
What the hell?
Sir, are you okay?
Sir! Ryan, I think he's unresponsive.
Oh, okay. We need to call somebody. Oh, wait. We're the respondents.
We are the responding team. We are SEAL Team 6. Excuse me? Oh, damn.
He was just taking it.
Nice!
That's how we do. Did he drop a shooting gun? He dropped it.
A shooting gun. Did he drop a real shooting gun? I'm probably gonna take the match.
Yeah, go ahead.
Mind if I do?
Damn it.
Oh,
yeah. I hate it when they do that. They set them over their head at the last fucking second.
Yeah. Nash ram over there. We're about full.
We need a 20mm, Ryan.
We do. We need that fucking half scoping.
Godly. Oh, shit. I remember this.
I just hit him in the head and didn't kill him. Did you see that?
Yeah, I looked up for the split second that he did shoot. Alright, he did.
Asshole.
No,
oh, you do the thing, I'll cover you.
Okay. Do the thing. Damn it.
Damn, if I don't fucking go down. Oh, I got him down.
The OG trolley system. Here's why I just don't get it. This isn't the feature. Why does stuff suck so much dick?
Yeah. But they were in that golden age for about 13 weeks before fucking Logos invaded, and then they went right back to Dookie.
Oh, what happens here? I can't believe this is. Oh, shit, Krill. Easily the creepiest game mechanic I've seen in my life. I'm turning! Get with that pistol, bro. Get it with your nine. Ow, that hurt.
I wonder what gauge the shotguns are on this game. Because in Halo, they're 8.
Fucking shit.
Yeah, they're big. Everything's huge in that game.
That was even fractal, which I know it's not.
They're 4 gauge. He just fucking got destroyed by his own krill.
Honest, we crossed the river.
Checkpoint one should be straight ahead.
How's it going, Baird?
Oh, it's bullshit. Somebody here figured out the Colt played thrash ball. Now it's all, oh, Coltrane, tell us all about that play again. And, hey, number 83, sign my shirt. Where the hell are you guys?
We're working on it.
Doesn't Baird's voice actor look just like Baird?
I'm pretty sure. Because with it, just be a snarky dick like that.
Stay there. We're coming over.
Stay under the light.
Oh, yeah. And I remember that.
There's plenty of ammo back here.
I need some fraggies.
I'm gonna grab one more box.
Franklin, Santiago.
Hey, it's dark now, so you better watch it, man. The crew are probably out.
Probably, yeah.
Maybe.
Say so.
Yeah, they are. And they just killed the guys at checkpoint one.
Shit. All right, yo, Santiago, man. That means they're coming this way. Johnson, check the lights. Yo, man, you better keep moving.
Oh, shit. I totally forgot about all those frags sitting behind here.
Sweet.
Oh, and long shot ammo. Nice. I'm horny right now. I've got so much.
I've got a shotgun, a Nasher, and a bolt cock fully loaded. Feel pretty good.
Boom.
Where's the next one at?
Not till we get outside and have to shoot propane tanks.
Propane and propane accessories. Thank you. Right. Really disappointed.
Emergency's home.
I don't get it. I just don't get it. Like, oh, light. It's so bad.
Yeah, so bad. Even though everything needs it to live. Oh, fuck.
God dang it. This gun. I love the shot sound they have for this now, though.
Ow!
Dead? Oh, I'm dead.
What was one hit?
That was not the triple. That was the dead. That was bad.
Emergence hole.
Shoot the tank.
Oh, I forgot.
Marcus is out.
Oops. Oops.
Oh,
straight up.
Half scope.
Fucking hell. So I was watching video.
What the fuck?
I just popped his head off with melee. You're good. I didn't know that was that thing. Ow! How's the krill hitting me? Son of an ass.
Whoa!
Right, did you see that?
I didn't see that.
Oh, yeah. He was jumping over a shot and I got a headshot, him crawling over the fucking thing.
Nice.
It was cracking. I would see a replay of that later.
People out here aren't gonna like that, Marcus. Should use that shit.
They killed us, so we're done.
Run. Alright, I'm call tagging here. I've got it. He's all yours. Alright, next one is. Oh, I have to guide. Oh, I think I've gotten that one actually. You don't need the light, you need to run in and get it real quick. These can be a bitch to find where the propane tank is.
Yeah, there's one right here.
I should be able to snipe him. Let me
get that kill so they can kind of distract him.
If they're looking directly at you, you can't hit them. If they aren't, though, you can. Bullshit.
Where's the next propane?
Wow. If you don't have an active reload, a headshot will not kill them. That just knocked off his helmet. Fuck is it?
We'll move to the building.
Got it. Alright, what happened?
He shot me like once.
Okay.
He has a propane tank inside there if you want to shoot it. Be safe.
Oh, shit.
I don't think you can even. Unless you frag him, I don't think there's any way to get him.
Oh,
nice.
Like, man,
fuck that fucking troika. Got him. Still have a few tries. But...
Fuck it.
We'll move through the building.
Yeah.
Got it.
The.
What? Man, really, Marcus. What
the... Shut up, baby.
Shut up, Marcus. Go.
The chainsaw and nothing, man. Cool.
You there? Everything okay?
Shit, yeah, baby. We got the hook up. They're giving us a big ass dinner.
We are going to get dysentery. Shit.
Bear's having a hard time adjusting, you know.
Tell Bear to shut up and eat. We'll be back soon.
Copy that.
Yo.
I remember this. Like a fragment. I think I did it.
You did.
Nice.
If not, then I did.
It's a lot of pain in the ass we just avoided.
The pain of the assery. Panicular nutsackery.
Come on. Man, just throw a grenade. That's our gig.
Hey, you back. Fuck up, sir.
Okay. I'll take those.
Ah, frag attack.
Got a frag in my stash.
Oh, now it's fucking bullshit car pushing.
Get red again.
Yeah, fucking pushing animation.
Whatever works.
Common is. Why the fuck can you not say other words than David? You can say.
Yeah. Mira taught them a very strange vocabulary. Ow.
God, there's fucking guns sometimes.
Yeah, don't shoot when I press right trigger. Wait like an hour. That's exactly what I wanted you to do. I should get him right there.
Fire in the hole.
Nope, go off. You can just keep him pointed that direction.
Yeah,
nope.
I got him kind of pinned over here.
As soon as I look up, he looks towards me.
Okay, come the fuck on. That was two shots.
Stay in cover. I should be able to bust that one.
Yes.
I got him distracted.
They did. Let's go.
Troll, where to?
Take the alley to the left of your location.
You gotta shoot something from up there, I think.
It's black. No way.
Right.
Need ammo?
Mm-hmm. Take this one back here. And the rest.
All right, cool. I was just getting more fucking.
Oh, this. I was right. Frags back here.
Bear, he's still there.
Hey, man, it's cold.
Bear, take a poo poo.
These fools are getting serious and bringing out the big guns. Something's about to go down.
Oh, I remember this. Because we had the giant onslaught, which is really fun.
That's a really cool part.
Alrighty. Alrighty then. Let's take on the world here, basically. Wait, where'd you go?
That left, that alley. Not that one. Oh, we're around the house.
Go in here?
No.
Wait, over there?
Circle around.
Yeah. Oh, there's a light, so we're good.
Delta, this is control.
Ooh, I've never had that happen.
What?
I'm on the wrong side of the screen. I was in cover, and then it popped me out of cover.
Are they aware?
Affirmative.
Dude, I could imagine having to play Gears of War like this.
Copy that. Delta out.
From like the other side perspective,
yeah,
the whole time?
That'd
be weird. Oh, okay. Oh god, I hate this so much.
Yep, this part is rough.
This is just gonna be a fucking motherfucker.
Got one.
Heavy mark. Back in your hole.
Oh shit. I'm gonna blow these up so we actually have some room to move around. Because if I don't, we're fucked.
Heavy mark.
Son of an ass. I've been doing this mission a million times.
Uh-huh.
It's really hard by yourself.
Yep.
Oh yeah. Target my mark. Bring it.
Sweet.
Alright. Look at these dumbasses just standing there.
Nice.
Go frag.
What the hell is happening? What?
How'd that one live?
Fuck you. What the fuck just happened? He was
there
just...
was like eight of them standing in each other.
I think that might have been why that was easier, but I don't really care.
Oh yeah, I remember this. You gotta push this down the hill. I think.
I thought so.
Oh, maybe wrong part. Yeah,
yeah, it's wrong part. Yeah, because there's
it's
part
another downhill slope one. Just like this.
I think the next one should... Oh, I see. We're at the gas station. We're getting close to the gas station.
Shit.
Oh god, not this.
I gotta lead you in the light. There's a cog tag right there. You can I'll lead you in the spotlight. Go get it. There's some assholes inside I gotta take care of. I figured that would happen.
Yeah, it did. Not this one.
I'll get you on the spotlight.
Shit. Now what? Dark everywhere.
We've got Lumpkist. It looks like Krill are on their way.
Can you hold position?
For now. But you guys are welcome to come back. Anytime, you know?
Copy that. Phoenix out.
Get me over to that building.
Alright.
They see you. I'll point you towards cover and then then I'll get off and start shooting them.
Alright.
Are you in the building now?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll start sniping. Probably the better way to do this. You know what, fuck that. Let me point the spotlight over there so I can see. Then I'll start sniping.
So how wild was like across the street last weekend?
Oh, it was ridiculous.
From just your house.
I guess I got a fun angle. Alright.
Fuck up. Wait. How do we get out of here?
Gotta go right by downstairs.
Alright, get back out.
They're shooting, but I can't get a fucking angle on them. Run forward. Okay.
Watch this go.
That far building where they're shooting at you. There should be a power out, like switch in there, it'll turn all these lights.
Right,
yeah. Yep,
yeah,
in there.
Booking it. Turn on the little Chinese lanterns. It's so good how Krill are like, oh man, this light stuff.
Oh, it's the worst.